Holy Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Father, forgive me for I have sinned, and for the one I'm about to sin. Father, I have committed 3 abortions, and I'm carrying another one, which is the 4th one. And as I'm leaving here, I want to go and remove it. So I came so you forgive me for the one I'm about to do now.
My daughter, I pray you still have your womb, but I absorb you of your sin. When you go home, read Psalm 51. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. You can go, your sins are forgiven.
Father, I have come to confess. Father, I'm just coming back from the hospital now, and I contracted HIV. The doctor told me that I have HIV now, but there's a problem, Father. The thing is that it seems your senior colleague must have contracted it, Father Francis. Father, go, just pray, let God forgive me, Father.
You mean my senior colleague, Father Francis, have HIV?
Yes, Father.
And it's like me and Father Francis, oh God. Oh, my daughter, I don't have the power to absorb your sin. Just go and come back next time.
Father, I've come to confess my sin. Father, ever since I came to this parish, all the men that have been coming my way, they are not even up to your standard. Father, the problem is that I've been loving you. I still love you even till now. I feel like coming there to hold you to myself. Hey, Father, please. I love you so much. I love you so much. Please. Just help me pray for God to forgive me. Please.
In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Spirit. My daughter, I absorb your sin. I want you to read Psalm 0. Do you have your pen there?
Yes. Yes, sir.
Psalm 080. 37 from verse 6 to the 0 chapter, then 2, 4, 6. Read it down.
Thank you, sir.
Please try and call me.
Thank you, sir.
Father, I've gone to confess my sin. Father, because of lack of water in my yard yesterday night, I have to pull without flushing. My father, the thing caused serious problem this morning. And the way it is now, there's no water in that yard. If I go, I have to steep. Father, please, I just want you to forgive me. Because I will still lie.
My son, I absorb your sin. But I cannot absorb your poo. When you go home, read from Psalm 1 till where the Psalms end. You're a very wicked person. You need to be given one public toilet. Who do you?
Father, I have a confession to make. Father, it's because of the nature of my job, Father. Father, I sleep with men for money. I'm not a prostitute, though. Father, I'm just a runs girl. Father, yesterday I counted the number of men I've slept with, Father. Father, they are much. Even Father Francis, Father. Father, all the sources in my body are gone. Father, what will I give to my husband? Father, please forgive me.
Wait.
Father, please forgive me.
Is there 2 Father Francis in this parish?
Father, the Father Francis you know.
This man can disturb you. My daughter, Father. It's only Jesus Christ that can forgive your sin. But I will ask Mary to pray for you. But when you go home, read Obadiah from verse 1 to where Obadiah ends. Then look for Habakkuk, that Yoruba man. Read it. Okay?
Okay.
Your sin are forgiven.
Thank you, sir.
I absorb your sin. But I reject your sin.
Thank you.
baby.
Father, I made out with my girlfriend yesterday. Father, she was shouting.
Ah, Dola! Oh, Dola! Oh, pilot me! Pilot me to heaven! Pilot me to heaven!
Father, will God forgive me? Because she's not dead, but she's already in the heaven. Father, I hope I have not break the protocols of heaven.
He did not break the protocols of heaven because you're a bona fide candidate of hellfire. And your sin, it will not be forgiven. Read Ezra from verse 1 to the end. In the name of the Father, my Son, and the Holy Spirit. You can go.
Father, yesterday I made watery pap for my dad. Father, because I was scared, I added gare inside the pap. Father, I know I have sinned against heaven and man. Even you, Father. Father, please, forgive my sins.
My daughter, I absorb your sin. Your sin are forgiven. When you get home, I want you to make that same pap and add it garri and drink. The Lord be with you.
Thank you.
Father, I have a confession. I'm fornicating with my best friend's sister. I'm trying my best to resist her. But Father, you need to see this beautiful young lady. Hi! Mama say so. Mama 2021. Father, I pray that my sins are forgiven.
My son, I absorb your sin. If you go home, read Psalm 51. You are a man. Go in peace.
But Father, I have another confession. Though it looks like a question. Father, when I was growing up as a child, they taught us in our Sunday school class that when we die, our sin will be played on a big screen, like the cinema. I want to ask this question. What if she did not repent and die, and her sin is being played on the big screen, like the cinema? Who is going to play my role? Because I will not want the situation whereby I will be in heaven and be enjoying myself. They will not call me that I should play that role. Father, if you know the skills, the style and the position that I use, even God will tell me to go to hell because you will not want to see.
That's why I warn young men about position and styles. I will check on the styles anyway and see if it's alarming and get back to you. I absorb your sin. Then my Father, and your Son, and your Spirit.
Thank you, Father.
Father, get out, Joe. I like your way.
Yeah. Father.
Mother. The Bible says it takes a little for your stomach's sake.
It's okay. Father, I have a confession to make. But before then, I'm sorry for your loss. We heard about your mother. Oh? Sorry. Father, I'm a thief. You're hearing me, Abby? I'm a big thief. So, we are the people that follow and kill your mother. Me and my people, then. You understand? So, I want you to forgive me. You forgive sins, man.
Correct. I like your way. So there is nothing more. Just say let me dare you. Understand? God will forgive all of us. Yeah?
My son, I don't absorb you. No, I absorb your sin. But when you're going, I want you to be walking slowly. Take it step by step, bit by bit. In the name of the Father,
Father, thank you. Thank you.
Your sin are now forgiven. Let me go in for my own confession. Yeah, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching that Dennis Nigwe comedy. Please like, subscribe, and share this video. The Bible says, in the presence of God, there is joy, there is liberty, and that's why we bring you joy in the name of the Lord. Please stay safe and bye for now. We love you.
Now, so we do.
Doing slow pass like this. So.
We love you all.
Give your life to Christ. Confess your sins.
See, let me tell you something.
Subscribe.